Chess friends, it has been 6 days, where I told you to ask me questions, I will answer them and make a particular Q&A video, I will upload the Q&A video next Monday. Today I will show you two games between AlphaZero and Magnus Carlsen. First one, Alpha have white pieces against Carlsen, let's go. Alpha started with e4, we have c5, knight to f3, Magnus played e6, his idea is to play d5, knight here, knight c3, or a6. Alpha responded with knight c3, a6 by black, d4, pawn takes, knight captured d4, d6, here AlphaZero played g4, because he is a Stockfish subscriber, his idea is to push the kingside pawns, to attack on black's kingside. Magnus played e5, knight to f5, g6, knight back to e3, bishop comes to e6, we have h4, he wants to play h5, knight comes to d7, h5 by alpha, you should not push the pawn, therefore alpha will make an advanced pawn structure with more space, so in this position, Magnus takes the pawn, rook takes pawn, knight to f6, rook back to h2, rook on g8, f3 by alpha, Magnus sacrifices a pawn as a tempo, pawn takes h5, rook h8, queen e2, bishop h6, bishop d2, bishop goes to f4, rook slides to g2, he is threatening to play bishop g3 check, king slides, then knight f4. Forking on these pieces, so, AlphaZero castled long, rook c8, queen here, queen goes to a5, a3 by alpha, in this position best is to slide the queen on c5, keeping eye on this knight, then play normally, king here, connect your rooks, there is no issue with this, but in this position, Magnus exchanged the knight with his bishop, eliminating one of his most positional piece, the bishop was needed to strengthen the structure, now alpha eats the bishop, knight comes to f4, I think it's a blunder move. Best was to play queen b6, to giving a queen exchange offer, because the king have some risk with his position, the queen is the only dangerous piece for the king, but Magnus didn't try to exchange the queens, so, here alpha played knight b5, okay, the knight is hanging and the rook is hanging, but you can't take any of these pieces, because your queen is hanging, your queen is more important than a knight or rook, so, here Magnus played knight takes bishop, targeting back to the queen. We have knight check first, king slides to f8, bishop takes knight, this guy is still staring to the queen and the rook at the same time, so Magnus played queen c5, knight takes rook, queen takes knight, queen goes to g5, alpha is threatening to play bishop check on b4, king slides then queen h7 will be checkmated, so, f6, queen to g6, bishop check is coming, so bishop f7, queen back to f5, bishop h3 is a threat to target this, bishop check to add pressure to the knight, so, we have rook h5, queen g4, king e8. Bishop h3, queen to c3, bishop e4, creating pressure on this knight with three pieces, but how can you save the knight? If you play knight to b6, the queen to g7, threatening checkmate with three pieces, how do you stop it, who, and chess friends, if you haven't subscribed our channel yet, then you can like and subscribe to my YouTube channel to get more episodes. So, back to the position, we have f5, pawn takes, queen to h6 check, bishop blocks, queen f6, queen here, bishop d5, bishop to e3, targeting the bishop, queen slides to c6, alpha played bishop g4, rook h7, bishop to g5, we have b5, queen d2, Magnus puts his bishop on a2, I played a4, you should not take it, the file will be open and bishop pair will destroy your king, so we have queen to c7, pawn takes, knight takes e5, queen here, king here. Rook check, king g7, bishop to h5, threatening to play f6, then it will be checkmated because every square is covered by somebody, and you should not take the bishop, then queen will arrive, then checkmate will be unstoppable, check, here, checkmate, so, Magnus Carlsen resigned the game, I will show you another brilliant game after showing you checkmate sequence, I played rook h6, rook here, knight check, king goes to d2, threatening to play rook fork, so, knight f4, targeting this, queen to g4, rook check, king here, here. Takes, check, 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 takes, here, check, checkmate, Alpha wins the game with white pieces. It is the another game of Magnus and AlphaZero. Magnus usually plays with computers to improve his chess ideas. He play e4, e6, d4, d5, knight goes to d2, c5, knight here, here, pawn captured, takes, queen check, bishop blocks, takes, takes knight here, bishop d6, but I think best was to play bishop b6, keeping eye on this diagonal, and this blocks the queen's line, knight f goes to d4, queen to f6, knight takes e6, pawn takes e6, c3, knight e7, bishop e3, knight here to target the bishop, so bishop d2, we have castle, Magnus played long castle, when both side castle opposite, it's like a war, Magnus will push his kingside pawns to attack black kingside, and Alpha will push his queenside pawn which he did in the game, a5, threatening this, Magnus played a4, thinking now can't push his pawn, but he can, play b5, sacrificing a pawn, you have to take it, threatening the knight, we have a4, targeting the knight, if you take it. The pawn takes knight, then rook to a8 will be simplest checkmate, so, here Magnus backs his knight, Alpha pushed his pawn, the knight is still hanging, and if you think the pawn is a problem creator, what if I take the pawn, let me show you, if pawn takes happen, then rook takes pawn, knight goes to c2, then knight to d4, brilliant move, the knight is targeted by the two pieces, knight takes, pawn takes knight, queen takes, the king is exposed, queen takes check, king slides here, check. King here, rook check, king can't go there because of this and can't on d8 because of the same reason, so king here, and rook checkmate, every square is covered by somebody, so, back to the position, Magnus played pawn takes knight, pawn takes check, king takes, rook check, knight blocks, knight goes to d4, this targeted by the pawn, knight can't take it because it's pinned. If you play pawn takes knight, then queen takes check, bishop blocks, rook takes b3, you have to take it otherwise I will take it, so, king takes, rook check, king back to c2, takes, here, checkmate, game will be over, so, back to the position, so we have queen to d3, rook takes check, and Magnus Carlsen resigned here, because this is covered by the knight, king back to c1, then bishop to a3, checkmate, every square is covered. Wish you all the best, thanks for watching, subscribe for more, bye bye take care see you soon.